You can only drain them after she's finished with them, Kai.
That is incorrect. You can do them beforehand.
Behind it, yeah.
Drain the first one now.
Went to Badstead.
Time to.
Get to the orbs. Yeah, good first one's been soaked. Get behind the wall.
Did someone soak that? I've got a pop at the top of the wall. The way to drain the green one?
It might not need it. There's not a lot in it.
Can you drain? Oh,
it looks full, the green one, huh?
Yeah, the green one is.
Oh, yeah, go the green one now.
These are his bars there, by the way.
Yeah, I was looking at the wrong one.
Okay.
I was looking at blue, thinking it was green.
Why is it not
green? Reposition if you're gonna do the orbs. Don't be standing on them.
Yeah.
Good. It doesn't drain the whole thing, you can only drain a certain amount.
Don't stand in the orb lines or in the orbs, stand behind them.
Can we get a better res on ally, please?
Yeah, drain the purple.
You can't click on it when it's active.
Don't be between the orbs.
I'm rezzing who, Morg or Ally?
Morg, please.
Alright, let's drain purple and should we last it?
So,
yes, last.
Potions if you have them.
Don't be between the orbs. And watch their moving lines.
So, I've got this back one.
Okay.
can't move.
The bus.
Orbs are back up.
Best work.
Hold on, guys.
Hell, Ed. Oh, there he goes.
So yeah, as long as people just keep clicking the things, it seems to fall down on normal.
To go back to the start.